It's shockingly easy to rent a boat on Lake Tahoe, a powerful machine you can operate without any sort of training.
As far as I know, most boat rentals just require a credit card and some form of ID.
At Lake Tahoe Boat Rides, rentals come with a U.S. Coast Guard licensed captain.
We do a pretty thorough run through when they are first getting on the boat of all safety equipment, where the life jackets are, fire extinguishers, and things like that.
But many don't. Other rental companies wouldn't talk to us because of pending lawsuits involving injuries and death from rental boats. Police say it's become a huge and deadly problem.
We're seeing a lot more accidents. People get injured with props climbing in out of boats while the boat's still running.
Marine unit transporting the victim. We have ambulances standing by at Lakeside Marina.
This August 10th incident resulted in one death and one injury when inexperienced boaters were cut by propellers, unable to get back in the boat. And just this week, rescue crews spent 3 days searching for a boater who went for a swim, not realizing the cold and the lack of buoyancy that can affect even experienced swimmers.
The coldness sucks the energy out of your body, and people that think they're great swimmers down at sea level come up here and all of a sudden they can't swim, 100 feet.
This family didn't want to risk the dangers they'd heard about on the lake and are doing what authorities say more people should do. They rented a boat with a captain.
We haven't been to Tahoe before, so we really wanted to experience the lake, and we wanted to go with knowledgeable drivers and captains.
That could be a life-saving move. So could wearing a life jacket. Authorities say the one common link between all the drownings they've responded to, each one involved a victim who wasn't wearing a life vest. In South Lake Tahoe, Kristen Samos, KCRA 3 News.